As you continue with the lesson for Unit 4, Day 10, Outside Influences on the European Renaissance, you will move on to the image analysis of the painting Portrait of an African Man. And I want to present the option of using a Padlet for this activity with students. It would work well in small groups in breakout rooms, as students would discuss their responses with one another and then post them directly onto the Padlet. If they are not familiar with Padlet, they simply need to click the plus sign to create a new post. You will have the benefit of being able to see their work in real time, and they will have the benefit of being able to see their classmates' responses. You could wrap up this part of the lesson with a response to the question, what can you infer about the man's life in Europe during the Renaissance based on the painting, the description provided, as well as your knowledge of the Renaissance and of our earlier discussion of Black Europeans? Students could respond individually in their notebooks or start a new Google Doc to organize their notes for this lesson. Next, students will begin the independent work to choose and read one of the two secondary sources, and then analyze three primary sources, and choose one that they believe provides an example of the influence described in the secondary source. Ask them to use the annotation key to highlight in blue for influence on the Renaissance, and in yellow for the origin of the influence. In order to ensure that each student has the ability to annotate individually in the virtual classroom, you will want to copy the student-facing slides from this lesson and assign them on Google Classroom. Decide if you want it to be a graded or ungraded assignment, and make sure to click to make a copy for each student. The three primary sources provide different entry points for the students with ways of accessing and understanding this content, and they are all valuable different types of primary sources for the analysis of history through a written account, artifact, and a map. You can also remind students of the importance of their choice and their voice in this assignment.